Welcome back to the Parijat Academy once again. I am Vijay Kulkarni and you are learning Vedic Mathematics. Today we are starting our first topic of Vedic Maths Part 1. Now in this today's topic we are going to learn the base numbers and complementary numbers. First we will go with the base numbers. So introduction to base numbers. So Vedic Maths is having two types of bases. Vedic Mathematics is having two types of bases. One is called perfect base. Perfect base means the number starts from 1 and followed by 0 only. The number starts from 1 and followed by 0. For example, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 1 lakh. Such numbers are called perfect base. And second base is subbase, which means the number starts except 1 and followed by 0 only. For example, 20, 300, 700, 80, 90, 50, etc. Such numbers are called base numbers. So what is the use of such base numbers? So by using base numbers, we can easily solve addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, square, square root, cube, cube roots in less time with high accuracy. So these two bases are very, very, very important in Vedic Mathematics. Now complementary numbers. So there are two types of complementary numbers. By using base 10, that means those numbers whose addition is 10, and by using base 9, that means those numbers whose addition is 9. So first we will go with base 10. So suppose the number is 6, and if we want to know the complementary of 6 by base 10, so it will be 4, because 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. And if we want complementary base by base 9, then it will be 3, because 6 plus 3 will be 9. So again I will explain, complementary of 6 will be 4, because 6 plus 4 is equal to 10, and complementary of 3, I will again explain, complementary of 6 by base 10 will be 4, and complementary of 6 by base 9 will be 3. Suppose there are two digit numbers. So individually we have to find out the complementary. So first base 9, so complementary of 4 will be 5, and complementary of 8 will be 1. So complementary of 48 will be 51, and by base 10, complementary of 4 will be 6, and complementary of 8 will be 2. So complementary of 48 will be 62. So these are the complementary numbers. In this way we have to find out complementary numbers. So here I have given some examples, complementary numbers by base 9, by base 10. So for 8, base 1. For 8, by base 9, complementary is 1. By base 10, complementary is 2. For 56, by base 9, complementary is 43. By base 10, complementary is 54, and so on. So in such a way, you have to practice at home. Try to find out maximum complementary numbers. At least daily 50 complementary numbers you have to practice at home. And these complementary numbers we are going to use in coming further subtraction, addition, multiplication and division topics. So do practice at home, and happy learning once again.